confirming tonight they are looking at new DNA technology now to review one of America's most famous unsolved murders.
Yeah, the body of 6-year-old JonBenet Ramsey was found in the basement of her family home the day after Christmas 21 years ago. The new test was found in her FBI.
Oh, no, smack me in the face with it. No, don't swing it.
Serious flaws in the interpretation of previous DNA results.
No, this is one of those accidents. Two Kentucky men are behind bars after an accidental call to 911 revealed their robbery plans. Danville police say that.